I set up a durational performance in the water tower. When I came here, I was going to different spaces across the country, and when I came here, the wind was so present, and it activated the resonant frequencies of the tower. Well, there's 900 feet of cables at least, and there's six loudspeakers, six studio monitors, and then there's six surface transducers that I've attached to the staircase, and then a subwoofer, three subwoofer transducers. I'm using pre-recorded sounds, so I know which sounds I'm using, but you know, sometimes from the outside there'd be a tone or the train would go by and that would influence what I decide to do next. So I am listening and I'm responding based on what's happening in that moment.
The tone surprised me, the range of tones and the great music that there was. It wasn't just sounds, there was actually rhythm and all the other things that make good music.
I'm encouraging people to go up the stairs and hear it from different perspectives, because I think it is a moving, a walking composition where it changes depending on where you are in the space. On the bottom of the tower, it's really, really, you can feel the vibrations, like the physical vibrations of the sound, whereas as you go to the top, it becomes more, like the higher frequencies come out.
I thought it was a wonderful opportunity. I'm very thankful for the vision of the artist who recognized what could be done in there and went ahead and played around and created a great show.